Under the Dome tonight. MLB The Show has baseball from Tropicana Field. Here it's the little guys on the big stage between the Flying Squirrels of Richmond and the Arkansas Travelers.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your Arkansas Travelers.
And stepping in, Will Wilson. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. Next up is Elliot Ramos. Bases are empty, one man out. It's 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Larson is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Now into the box, Marco Luciano. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Striding in is Noelvi Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
From 0-2 to 3-2, what a great at bat to start this inning off. Hey, this could be a productive inning.
Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
Batting second.
So next to bat will be Luis Liberato. Here comes the 1-2. Grounder down the line at third. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. You can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
The center fielder.
Now to the plate. Here is Dom Thompson Williams.
An
attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Bishop's under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Second inning set to go, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Hunter Bishop. Now the 1-1 pitch. And it's fouled away. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away. Stepping up is Patrick Bailey as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. And he misses 2-1.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Love to see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
And oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first. Next will be the designated hitter, Luis Toribio. This one runs a little too far in, ball two. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Just out in front of that one, still 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat will continue. Another 2-2 offering. Swing and a line drive. But this will hang up just long enough to be run down in shallow left for a tough second out. Next to stand in is Jason Krzan. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. The 1-1 misses, ball two. Bailey, the runner at first with two gone. Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1. Jacob Gonzalez would be next. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. A payoff pitch one more time. Hit in the air to center field. Thompson Williams finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and standing in the outfielder, Jack Larson. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Hot shot to third and handled for the first out. At the plate now is Jansen Witte. Still looking for our first hit in the ballgame. Swung on and hammered. No doubt about this one. Watch it fly. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. Standing in now, Jake Scheinert. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. But this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. Nearly got the inside, but ruled a ball. Shin high. That's taken for a ball.
Pretty easy pitch to lay off there, 2-2. Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
Batting seven.
Ready now is Marcus Wilson trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. All even now, 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Push to the right side. Oh, a diving stop. He's up with it. The throw. It's late. He's safe. Nearly a remarkable play, but scored a base hit, and the inning continues with two away. Into the box now, Caden Polkovich. Fastball called strike, 1-2. On the ground to the right side, reined in. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Digging in will be Jacob Gonzalez. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
So he got him swinging. Jacob Gonzalez goes down for the first out here in inning number three. Hit sharply on the ground. He's right there, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Will Wilson. This guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Timing just a tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
Fielded cleanly. Over to first, and that retires the side. bottom of the third now, and next to hit is the catcher, Josh Morgan. Now the 3-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Scooped up. And a good throw gets him one gone. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Noelvi Marte. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. 4 strikeouts already, and that's out number 2.
Now batting.
Next, here is Luis Liberato looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. That's in there on the outer half. 1-2 now.
Two out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this 2-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and the next up is Elliot Ramos.
Still a big bagel in that hit column, and this is where the frustration can start setting in on a team if they're not careful.
Ball.
It's never a good feeling when you know the guy out there on the mound is completely shutting you down.
Lifted down the line in left, and that will end up a foul ball.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. 2 back-to-back.
And he lays off there, ball 4. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number 4. And now, Marco Luciano struck out in his first at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there, north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Ramos on at first, nobody out.
Nope.
Oh, tough pitch. Things just not going his way on the mound right now. 3-1.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
And the count will be full. Three-two pitch. Down the left field line and deep. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. The next 3-2. Grounded to first. Reined in. One there. Back to first. And great work by the pitcher hustling over to cover as he takes the throw for the 3-6-1 double play. So the bases are empty with 2 gone now. And that'll bring in Hunter Bishop. Fouled away. Now a curveball misses inside.
Looked like he was a little over aggressive there to throw that nasty curveball. Just needs to slow his delivery down a bit.
And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. 3-2 pitch. Hard on the ground towards short. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Dom Thompson-Williams. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. A shot to second base and handled for the first out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jared Larson. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. Squared up a fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just want to be on time for the heater, and he's prepared for this next AB.
Oh, and a good curveball that time as it's taken for a called strike 3, and there are 2 away.
The first baseman, number 12.
Now at the plate, Jansen Witte, and he blasted a homer in his first at bat.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there.
Oh. A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Now at the plate is Patrick Bailey. He comes in 0 for 1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Popped him up.
Marte
over to his right. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Next to hit, Luis Toribio hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
And that was one of the hardest hit balls they've had all game, Matty. It's been a pretty feeble effort by his teammates on the offensive side.
And he pops it up back behind second base.
Marte
ranges back and he has it for out number two.
Now batter.
So next to hit is Jason Krizan. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Hit down the third baseline. Scooped up. Go to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and set to go is the third baseman, Jake Schiner. Trying to send him packing for the second time.
I got 3-2.
Lifted down the line and left, and that will end up a foul ball. He'll try it again. 3-2. Lofted in the air out to right field. Matos is there, and he makes the catch for the out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Marcus Wilson. The 3-2 pitch. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Ramos calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Digging in next, Caden Polkovich bounced out last time up. Now the 2-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Wow, great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that straight changeup? How about that swing? Howdy, if you're waving at me.
He's got it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, it'll be Jacob Gonzalez as they'll look to spark the offense and even things up. Now the 2-1 pitch. It's a fastball that misses.
Down by a run, your guy needs to get on any way he can. His mentality has to be to shrink this strike zone to like the size of a soup can. No reason to swing at a pitcher's pitch.
Fouled off. Hit to third. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Next to dig in, Luis Matos comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. A 1-1.
We got two balls,
one out, nobody on. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul.
When a pitcher puts you in the proverbial rocking chair like he's doing right now, you have to take a deep breath. You can't start trying to guess along with him. Trust your fundamentals and stay on that fastball.
So he sets him down swinging. Luis Matos is sent packing for out number two in the sixth. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Into the windup and the pitch. And he struck him out. So it might be time to begin the countdown as he's now gone through six innings without allowing a base hit. Highway Tang enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 51. Highway
Tang. Now it'll be Josh Morgan grounded out in his last at bat. Ready on 1-2. swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Now to bat, Noelvi Marte. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. Here's the 1-1.
2 balls, 1 strike, the count.
He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And that is off the wall. The relay. And he is safe at second base as he legs out a double.
Now back. Left field.
To plate now, Luis Liberato. And he'll try to get that runner to third, but this one gets fouled. Ready with the 1-2. High in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. And he makes the catch in the corner. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Next up, Dom Thompson Williams. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, he hit it hard. That's all you can ask. You can't control the result sometimes, Matt.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. That'll bring up Elliot Ramos. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. The 1-2. Hit in the air down the right field line. Right fielder is on the run. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Up next, Marco Luciano. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Bases are empty, one man out. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1.
Man, this guy's had their number all game long. Up, down, in and out. He's pitching very well.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Whitty is over and he tucks it away for the second out. Now to the plate, Hunter Bishop. No hits to this point. Bases are empty here with two men out. Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there. Into center field, line drive, base hit. So the top of the seventh isn't over yet after the two-out base hit. Aaron Fletcher takes over here with a runner at first and two gone in the inning. Quick check on that tying run at first. In the dirt, and oh, he can't quite dig it out. So now to the plate, Patrick Bailey. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Trying to get in a scoring position, but instead the inning is over. Last half of the seventh here, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Jack Larson. Count is 1-2 now. And the pitch. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. So the next to bat will be Jansen Whitty. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Take a step back right here. After three fastballs in a row, there is no chance he throws you a fourth.
Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Third baseman.
Next to hit is Jake Schiner. No hits and two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Now the 2-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
This lineup is flailing right now. They're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
Here's a weakly hit fly ball off to the left side. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Into the box, Patrick Bailey, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. Striding forward now is the DH, Luis Toribio, 0 for 2 for him to this point. Now a swing and a miss at a slider for a strike.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you can tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Mark backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Andres Munoz enters now the ball game out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number 8. Next, it'll be Jason Krizan. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. The 1-1 is swung on and missed for strike number 2.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Larson gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and striding forward the designated hitter, Marcus Wilson. Now the 1-1 pitch. Try to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one gone.
Number 7.
Digging in, the switch hitter, Caden Polkovich. He's hitless in his 2 at bats so far. Right side, but it's well fouled. One out, nobody on. Swing and a liner. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
The catcher, number 8.
In now, Josh Morgan. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike. A swing and a miss there. 2-2.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight.
How about it?
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Noelvi Marte. He doubled his last time through.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got.
And the third baseman is there to make the catch, and the inning is over. Jimmy Yakabonis takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 56. Jimmy.
And now here is Jacob Gonzalez. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Count moves to a ball and 2 strikes now. Count still at 1-2. Now here it comes. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Stepping in once again is Luis Matos. He's grounded out and struck out in his 2 trips to the plate. The 2-2 swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Thompson Williams calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Stepping in next, Will Wilson, 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. The 1-1 is looked at for ball number 2. falling behind now, 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Throw in time, and the ball game is over.
Wow, that's a rarity. A 1-0 game in baseball these days. Both of these pitchers pitched awfully well. It's a shame one of them had to lose this game.
And that one run held up tonight, 1-0 the final. The Arkansas Travelers took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Juan Ten earns the victory on the mound. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshow.com.
The final run score for our ball game: for the victorious Travelers, 1 run, 4 hits, 1 error. They left 3 men on base. For the visitors, no runs, just 1 hit, no error.